Hello everyone, welcome to another tutorial by John and Charlotte. This particular tutorial has to do with removing your audio from a video that you already have so that you might add an MP3 or another narration, or maybe you just need to correct the narration by making another WAV file, and this is an easy way to do it. I've imported a video that I've already made. It's a tutorial about how to upload MP3s to YouTube, so if you're interested in that, yeah, you can see it in the link in the description below. So on with the tutorial. I've opened Windows Live Movie Maker. I've imported my video that I want to correct, and then you go up here to Video Tools and Edit, and then you go to Volume, Video Volume here, and you take this slider right here and you move it all the way over to here. But I'm going to move it back so I can show to you that I do have sound on this video already. So let's listen to a little bit of it.
In this video, I would like to...
Okay, that's enough. So I'm going to move my slider back just so I won't mess up my video and we can get it all when we do it. And so click on Video Volume, move the slider all the way over, and then that's all there is to it. Now listen and see if there's any sound. No, there isn't. So I'm going to move it back, and then to add your MP3 or your narration or your WAV file, then you go back to Home, and where it says Add Music, it could be music or, you know, a narration, you click on that and then it will add the music here. And if it ends up down here, just take your cursor and drag it up to the top. You know, it just depends on where you have this set. Well, thank you for listening. God bless you. I hope this was helpful. And check out our other videos, please, and subscribe. Click on the video and it will go straight to it. And please subscribe. Click on the subscribe button. God bless you.